Israel's first strike on central Beirut since 2006 has killed more than 100 people. Videos from the Kola district show two stories of an apartment complex blown out, with victims and onlookers inside the building. Among those killed were three leaders of a Palestinian militant group. Lebanon's health ministry says a million people in Lebanon are now displaced. This attack came after Israel launched airstrikes against the Houthi targets in Yemen just days after killing the leader of Hezbollah.